but he's now 11 points clear of Scott McLaughlin. So it's going to be down to Ian McLaughlin and Wincup, but McLaughlin has a lot of work to do from 23rd position. If you don't follow us on a regular basis, this is
Ford fans rejoice.
Good pass. Puts him up into third position now, but Van Gisbergen's not done here. Van Gisbergen is not done. Slots back into fourth place now. So they come around to complete lap number one. Van Gisbergen thought about it. Oh, this could be a bit of retaliation going on here.
There's only two cars. Contact, definite contact there through turn 15.
Amazing how the speed on the approach down here to turn number one.
Is there an M2 here? Yeah. Dad, is this your car?
Oh, did ya? Oh, did ya?